stronger than you know.
Thank you, Father. Let's see if that's the alchemist ring.
Green ring. Dwarvish inscription.
The alchemist. But where's the rest of him?
Ashes, most likely.
The Soul Eater got him. I guess we should bring this back to Brock.
What does it say?
Yes, sir. These runes were written fast. It spells out... Ejim Staney. I don't know that one.
We will ask the blue one.
So now you're interested?
We found his alchemist. A reward was promised.
Huh! What'd you find?
Your alchemist.
I'm sorry, Brock. The hand is all we could find. Still wearing the ring. There was a soul eater inside. And, well, it must have burned away the rest of him.
Suppose you'll still be wanting some compensation, huh?
Naturally.
Naturally, he says. Miani Ferruxy. I'll take a closer look at this here ring. Maybe Anvari left a bit of magic inside before he croaked.
Dwarves can do that?
Sure, dwarves and magic jewels is like flies and pig lips. Supple ones.
Ugh. I'm not as interested as I thought.
Say, you didn't happen to run yourself afoul of a scruffy fella, about yay high, doesn't feel pain, sounds drunk, but probably just slow? Hey, how'd you think I feel about it? If I'd wanted Aesir business, I'd have set up shop outside a brothel. Or a fighting pit. Or a fighting brothel.
Did he say Aesir? Like gods?
No.
Be extra careful out there, you two. The roads are teeming with more than usual complement of dead assholes.
We've noticed. Any idea where they're coming from?
Maybe they ran out of rooms in hell. Or could be Odin stirring up trouble again. Or maybe they all got lost. Why don't you ask one while he's chewing your face off?
We'll just be careful.
Thought so.
Thank you.
Boy. Boy, over here.
Yes, sir. Kavikia.
Spirit who wants something from us. How unexpected.
What's wrong?
I came to this lake with a group of tradesmen, seeking refuge from the desolation. But how could we know it was even worse at the Lake of Nine?
We cannot undo your mistakes, Spirit.
I know that. But I fear for my captain and crew. I believe they are still under the water. Will you find them for me?
Is there anything you can offer us in return?
I have little to offer.
Oh. Well, I'm not sure...
Wait! I died wearing a valuable family heirloom. It's yours, if you promise to find my crew.
Deal.
Thank you.
You are learning.
Why didn't you or Mom ever tell me about the desolation?
I won't speak for your mother, but it was never my concern. Nor should it be yours.
Doesn't it concern us if everything around us is dying?
Our only concern is reaching the peak.
Really? Then why are we exploring all these islands?
The resources we find improve our equipment. If we stray from the path, it is only to prepare ourselves for the journey ahead.
I can live with that if it means we keep exploring. And helping others. Cipher piece. I'll see what I can fit together.
Whoa!
That's some statue. Who built it, you think?
I do not know.
How long do you think this has been here?
A very long time.
Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver, it is Sackseed. Have I got something for you two?
Brock? But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Now get in here, I got something for you. And don't go making pig eyes at my spot. I saw it first.
Okay. What do you think he wants?
To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch a whiff of my wares. You watch. Catch! The pile of rocks there, with that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the World Tree. A shortcut between the realms. If you ever see him out in the world, use it to get back to me quick. But it's only one way. Straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never, never, ever, never, ever throw yourself over the edge of the path, lest you want death.
Yeah, I don't see us wanting that. What is this?
A horn. Here's the end.
Can we blow into it?
Without knowing the outcome?
Well, we usually push every button, pull every lever we see.
Outcomes we can predict. No, this is something else. We must develop your instincts. Tower leads through to the mountain.
I'm ready.
Whoa!